my name is Renee. I'm your nurse today.
Hi.
And what is your name?
Ashley.
Alrighty. And what are you here for today?
A prenatal visit.
Okay. How many weeks are you?
24.
24 weeks. Alright. We did vitals earlier. She's 5 foot tall, 207 pounds, which is just fine for being pregnant. Her temperature was 97.9 and it was temporal. Heart rate is 120, which is a little high, but she says she always runs high. Respirations were 20. Right blood pressure was 130 over 70 and 140 over 78 on the left, and they were both sitting. She was 97% on room air. I'm gonna have you stand up and kind of jump around a little bit here. We're gonna check your range of motion. Can you put your arms out and up, down, to your side. Put your head to your chest, to each side, and back. She has good range of motion there. Can you kind of just kneel a little bit? We're not gonna make you go all the way down. Go ahead and have a seat. I'm gonna check your hands. Nails are good. Nail beds are negative or less than 3. Turgor is good, smooth, no lesions noted. Hair, scalp, and cranium. We're gonna feel around and see if there's any lumps. Kind of feel around your neck too. Feel your cranial artery. Can you push up against my hands? Alright. And check your reflexes. Just hang your arm down. Do you have any problems with smells?
No.
Do you wear contacts or glasses?
Contacts.
Okay. And she was 20/20 on her smell chart with her contacts. I'm going to check your eyes. Look straight ahead. May reflex good. Looks good. Alright. Scleras are pink. White. Irises are perfect. Pupils contract. The retinal background looks clear. Take a look at your ears. Get my little handy dandy thing out here. External ears look good. Posterior piercings, but I don't see any earrings in there right now. And, all right. I'm going to check your ear canal. Tympanic membrane's clear, a little gray in color. A little more like there might be an infection going on in there. Nose. I have to look up your nose. They're clear and patent. Any problems with breathing?
Mm-hmm.
Good. I'm not speculating. Teeth and gums. Smile. Stick out your tongue. Side to side. There we go. And can you open your mouth and say, ah. Midline uvula. And the tongue was midline also. I already checked for symmetry and didn't see any, feel any lumps in your neck. Trachea was midline, carotid pulse was positive on both sides. I was able to palpate the thyroid gland, thoracic cage, and which, let me get on the back side. Feels symmetrical. Can you breathe in? Rise and falls equal. Spot there. And spine feels midline. Alright. I'm gonna check your breath sounds. Listen to your heart. Strong, no abnormalities noted. Lung sounds are clear. Alright. I did your upper extremities. Alright, I'm going to have you lay down. Are you comfortable in that position? Because we don't want to worry about that. Pray that he doesn't kick me. All sounds are positive in all four. Let's see. Abdomen's nice and round, obviously, because we're pregnant. Her spleen and liver are probably going to be a little more hard to palpate because of this. Because right now I'm feeling baby. I'm gonna feel your pulses here. Positive. I know you don't like feet touched. That one's good. No. Now, because she's pregnant, we will check the fundus of the infant. Find your pubic bone here. Am I anywhere near?
Right there.
Okay. And normally we would do this with a sheet and cover. It's about 12 inches. A little hard to feel there, sitting laying down. Alright, anything laying down? Alright, my dear. check your, and I do not feel any swelling in your ankles or your legs, which is a good thing. Can you, standing up, can you stand up, put your arms at your side, close your eyes, and just stand there. And we would normally measure this for a full minute. And I see a little bit of swaying, but nothing super significant. You can go ahead and open your eyes. Close your eyes. Finger to your nose. Arms out, close your eyes, touch your nose. The other side. All right. And now we're going to put your heel to your shin like this. Might be a little difficult. Now the other side. Good. Tendon reflexes were fine. I'm going to have you walk across the room. Gait is normal. Okay, now do it heel to toe. That is fine. Now walk on your tiptoes one way and on your heels coming back. Yep. All right. And you already did your shallow knee bend. Can you touch your toes?
Yeah.
Okay. And
it's getting a little hard.
I'm going to have you turn around just a little bit and do it again so I can see your spine, your hips. All right. They're good and even. And that's it. Thank you for your time, and the doctor will be in to see you as soon as he's available.
Thank you.
You can stop.